Assalamu alaikum people, I am Faisal. Today I am going to teach you how to use make and do. Though it is tricky, but there are some exceptions and we can remember two things about do and make. So let's begin with make. The first use of make is when we create something. For example, I made a cake. Another example is, it is hard to make friends in a big city. And third, could you make a sandwich for me? The second use of make is, something causes a reaction. For example, music makes many people insane or crazy. Another example is, my mother's motivation made me sing in annual function. Now use of do. Do is used when we have to talk about an activity. For example, I am doing my work. Another example is, we do business with clients throughout the country. Another use of do is, it is used with general activity. For example, I do my hair every day. Another example is, I do shopping on Sunday. So this was about how to use make and do. I hope this will help you to practice. So keep watching my videos, like, share and comment. Thank you very much.